Subaru Forester.
Breakfast. Problem we have is the new battery doesn't fit. Okay, it's 10 o'clock and... Yes. And we got the wrong size battery. A round trip to Uber. Yay. Okay, this is our return Uber ride back to the 27th and Schuylkill. He's so charitable towards those people. You try.
Howdy.
Oh, the fake drums. See, that's what. See, I don't get to listen to that because my office is quiet. He's looking for a nut. That was really loud and obnoxious. It's 11 o'clock.
Okay.
You're gonna go to Lee's?
Yeah.
All right, well.
We'll be in touch.
All right.
Sorry, it didn't work that well.
All right, well, I'm gonna go downtown, get some coffee. I'm
heading
to Lee's and I'm gonna walk downtown and suck some coffee and get some breakfast or whatever. It's a nice day for a walk. 2 a.m. Beautiful 60 degree day in early January. Yep, there's no global warming, not at all. It's usually the snowiest part of the year, but not nowadays. Video is supposed to be turned into digital. I don't know what they did to it. Let's hope something happens. Well, I'm checking up on my friend. No, I'm good. I just want to know what happened to those photos on in the VHS tape. That's all.
Coffee. This must be the original one or something.
Well, it's about noon. Okay. About 15 p.m. Breakfast, and I'm at the OCF Coffeehouse, right near Graduate Hospital area. Congratulations, everybody! I made it. Well, it started getting busy here, and it looks like it wants to rain already. Another cup of coffee for my sleepy head. It's 1:15 p.m. It's 2:41 p.m. Unfortunately, I'm not angry, so. And it's still nice out. And I'm gonna walk to the CVS at 19th and Chestnut because it's close to the yoga class. It got cold in there, like the weather changed, but it really didn't. It's still nice and mild. See, if you walk backwards, this is what it looks like.